You all right? Shit's really hit the fan.
What the hell? That's a whole different study.
But if we knew that,
we don't know that. We don't know that. We gotta operate on what we do know.
I'm still dreaming.
Can you see that it's human beings who
are lying? Go ahead.
I turn for the coat.
Yes, I tried to explain this to you several times.
The guys in the crew are going crazy. A couple of them have flown the coop already. I don't know how long we're going to stay in the air.
Who's the thing? Forget that these are human beings.
Who's on camera? Who the hell is on camera? Who the hell is on camera to a bunch?
Report that half those stations have been knocked out.
Get me another list.
Sure, I'll just pull it out of my ass, right?
I don't believe you believe the dead are returning to life. I'm not so sure.
You believe the dead are returning to life and attacking the living.
I'm not so sure what to believe, Doctor. All we get is what you people tell us. And it's hard enough to believe.
It's fact.
It's hard enough to believe without you coming in here and...
You're not running a talk show here, Mr. Berman. You can forget pitching an audience the moral bullshit they want to hear.
You're talking about abandoning every human code...
Granny, get the new list of rescue stations Charlie's receiving on the emergency.
Rescue stations.
Half of those are inoperative as of now.
Charlie, these are rescue stations. We can't send people to inoperative rescue stations.
We've had old information on the air for the last 12 hours.
Gibbons wants them.
Kill him, Dick. Tell Gibbons to see me.
Public figures like yourself that this situation is being dealt with irresponsibly by the public at large.
You have not listened. You have not listened to the situation for 3 weeks. What does it take?
What does it take to make people see?
People aren't willing to accept your solutions, Doctor, and I, for one, don't blame them.
Every dead body that is not exterminated becomes one of them. It gets up and kills. The people it kills get up and kill.
Dan!
You're dropping my eyes. I think Foster's right. We're losing.
We're blowing it ourselves.
What do you mean?
Dead body must be exterminated, either by destroying the brain or severing the brain from the rest of the body. This situation must be controlled before it's too late. They are multiplying too rapidly.
What the hell's going on? Who killed those supers?
Somebody has the authority to do that. You seem to forget.
Garrett, who told you to kill those supers?
Nobody. I killed them. They're out of date.
Do you know you're on the air?
What the hell's going on?
I want those supers on the air all the time. Without those rescue situations on screen, every minute people won't watch us. They'll tune out.
Are you willing to murder people by sending them out to stations that have closed down?
I want that list up on the screen every minute that we're on the air.
Anybody need a ride?
What the hell are you doing? Get back on this console.
What is this? A show or a football game? Get that idiot off the air.
Officer, stop those men. Lucas, get back here on the console. Damn. Get somebody in here who can run this thing.
Get that fucking idiot off the air. Hey.
Run this. Come on, triple pay. We're staying on the air.
All right, Dr. Foster, the public needs facts. What do you have to give us?
They kill for one reason. They kill for food. They eat their victims. Do you understand that, Mr. Berman? That's what keeps them going. If we'd listen, if we dealt with this phenomenon properly, without emotion, it wouldn't have come to this. There is a martial law state in effect in Philadelphia, as in all other major cities in the country.
Hey, it's just crazy. It's completely insane.
Hey, Donald, you know this guy belong on gold?
And the dire this phenomenon. Should we be unable to check the spread because of the emotional attitudes of the citizenry toward these issues of morality?
Jim, you take it.
It is the order of the OEP by command of the federal government, the prisons of the United States. citizens may no longer occupy private residences, no matter how safely protected or well-stocked. Citizens will be moved into central areas of the city. The bodies of the dead will be delivered over to specially equipped squads of the National Guard for organized disposition.
Meet me on the roof at 9 o'clock. Getting out.
I don't believe
it. We're
going to
get out in the chopper.
Stephen, we can't. We've got...
It's 9 p.m. all right.
Stephen, we can't. We've got to stay.
We've got to nothing, Fran. We've got to survive. Somebody's got to survive. Now, you be upstairs at 9 o'clock, and don't make me come looking for you.
Go ahead. We'll be off the air by midnight anyway. The emergency networks are taking over. Our responsibility is finished.
Martinez! You've been watching. You know we've got this building surrounded.
Those bastards got them moved into one building. Dumb little bastard. Looks like they're really gonna try to fight us. Come on.
Martinez. People in this project are your responsibility. We don't want any of them hurt. And neither do you.
I'm giving you 3 minutes, Martinez.
I'm giving you 3 minutes, Martinez. Turn over your weapons and surrender.
There's no charges against you.
There are no charges against you or any of your people.
Yes. Come on, Martinez.
Yeah, come on, Martinez. Show your greasy little Puerto Rican ass so I can blow it right off. Blow all their asses off, low-life bastards. Blow all their low-life little Puerto Rican and nigger asses right off.
You're Rod, right?
Rod Tucker.
How the hell come we stick these low-life bastards in these big-ass fancy hotels anyway? Shit, man, this is better than I got. Hey, you ain't gonna talk them out of here. You gotta blow them out.
Just stay cool, okay? When you go in there, don't pop off, all right?
I'll be okay.
Come on, let's get on with it. This is a waste of my time.
Let's go, let's go!
Move in!
Come on, you dumb bastards. Come and get them.
Pizzle cried from 1,000 feet!
Thank you. man. Shoot it, man. Shoot it in the head.
By yourself, boy. You was in Willie's unit, wasn't you?
I didn't see nothing. I didn't see how he died.
You running?
I don't mean because of Willie. I mean because of all this.
Yeah. Yeah, I know.
Man, there's a lot of people who are running out. I could run. I could run right tonight. He's got this helicopter. He asked me to come with him. Think it's right to run?
Senores, please to let me pass.
Let's get into the barracks.
No, no, please. Just let me pass. I go up the seventh floor to find my sister. Just let me pass. The people of 107 will do what you wish now. Many have died last week on these streets. In the basement of this building, we find them. I have given them the last rites. Now, you do what you will. You are stronger than us. Well, soon, I think, they be stronger than you.
Let the dead walk, senores. We must stop the killing, or we lose the war.
Get in.
Jesus Christ. Hey, you okay down there?
Yeah.
This must be where they dumped the men, huh? You need more men?
No, it's all done, man. It's all been done.
Jesus Christ.
Why do these people keep them here?
Because they still believe there's respect in dying.
Come on, I need you. I don't see Roger. We'll give him 10 minutes.
Steve?
No. Just wait right here. Just like that, like on a car. Just hold it there till it spits out at you. HQ, this is police doc. Operator dead. Post abandoned.
Steven?
I hope that's Roger.
What are you doing?
I'll be right there.
Just stay cool.
Hello.
Come on, Skipper! They got friends coming!
Who are you? We're with GON.
About a minute and a half on the car.
Now, wait a minute. We're just here to refuel. Those men were already dead. Now, you were here, you know that.
GON Traffic Watch. Steve Andrews.
That's me. I'm Steve Andrews.
Yeah, no shit.
We got a lot further in this bird, Skipper.
Can't all fit. How many will that thing hold?
Hey, man, I ain't going nowhere. Nothing I can't drive myself.
That's true.
Something happens to him and we'd be stuck. We'd be stuck. Stick with the boat.
We gotta walk further in this bird.
Hey, that's a squad car. It's okay, we're police.
Bullshit, man. Let's get to the boat.
You're running, Andrews, ain't you? You and your friends are running in the GON traffic. What's the problem, officer?
We caught your friends here stealing company gasoline.
What do you mean, friends?
They know, Raj. They're running, too.
Now, it'd be crazy to start shooting at one another, wouldn't it?
Sure would. You guys okay?
Who's he?
His name's Peter. He's all right. Come on, let's hustle.
Hey, you guys! You better get a move on. There's a report out the doc's been knocked out.
Right, the left squad.
Can we carry the extra?
A little harder on the fuel, but we'll be okay.
Hey, you got any cigarettes?
Any of you guys got cigarettes? No, I'm sorry.
Where you headed?
Downriver. We got an idea. Maybe we can make it to the island.
What island?
Any island. What about you? Where are you headed?
Straight up.
Husband.
An ex-wife.
You, Peter?
Some brothers.
Those real brothers? You know, real brothers or street brothers? The real ones.
Two.
Two.
One's in jail. The other's a pro ball player. But we catch up to each other every once in a while. See your man?
Most of the time.
I just like to know who everybody is.
Yeah, me too.
Any more water?
You know where we are?
Yeah, I know exactly where we are.
Harrisburg?
Passed about an hour ago.
Jesus. It's everywhere.
We're still pretty close to Johnstown. Those rednecks are probably enjoying the whole thing.
I'm a man.
Shit! I got him. Ah, missed.
I got this.
There's a lot of private planes in farm country like this. I guess they all hit the pumps and they took off.
Yeah, to where?
Got some here.
Can you handle that?
Yeah, I got it.
I'm gonna see what's left in the hangars.
Junk.
Roger!
never aim a gun at anyone, mister.
Peter, my God, what are you doing?
Scary, isn't it? Isn't it? Find fuel. Maybe closer to Cleveland.
No, we gotta stay out of the big cities. If there's anything like Philly, we may never get out alive.
We may never get out of any place alive. We almost didn't get out of here.
We're getting out of here fine, Peter. Just as long as there's not too many of those things around, we can handle them easy.
It wasn't one of those things that nearly blew me away.
We gotta stay in the sticks. I mean, there's bound to be more little private airports upstate.
There's the locks along the Allegheny. Fuel stations there, state, private.
No, those are probably still manned. We don't need those hassles either.
We're just out after scavengers and looters.
Oh, you got papers for this limousine?
I got G-O-N-I-D, so does Fran.
Right, and we're out doing traffic reports. Wake up, sucker. We're thieves and we're bad guys. That's exactly what we are. We gotta find our own way.
Jesus Christ, we don't even know where we're going. We don't have food, we don't have water, we don't even have a radio. Stephen, you need to get some sleep.
What is it?
Looks like a shopping center, one of those big indoor malls.
God.
No chance. Forget it. Let's get out of here.
Wait a minute. They can't get up here.
Yeah, and we can't go down there.
Let's check it out.
Gates are down. I don't think they can get into the stores.
I haven't seen any of them up on the second floor.
The big department stores usually use both floors.
If we can get in up top.
Okay. Guess the power's not off in this area. Could be nuclear.
What are they doing? Why did they come here?
Some kind of instinct, memory of what they used to do. This is an important place in their lives.
Hey, look at this. This doesn't go down into the mall. What the hell is this?
How do we get down there?
Looks like a free lunch.
Dad.
Did you bring a can opener?
No, I guess I didn't.
Then don't knock it. It's got its own key. What do you think? This is the only way up here. What do you think?
You better get some sleep too, buddy.
There's an awful lot of stuff down there that we could use.
I know it.
It's a big place. But they're pretty spread out down there. I think we can outrun them.
Hit and run?
Hit and run.
You're crazy.
This place could be a gold mine. We've got to at least check it out.
This is exactly what we're trying to get away from. Look what... Stephen!
Leave him be. We're going ourselves. That's ready to shoot. Be careful.
The trigger squeezes real easy, but the weapon will kick you good when it fires. Be ready for that.
Anyone but us comes up some stairs, you guys take off the machine. You probably hear some shooting. Just don't panic, okay?
To the kingdom.
Grab the walkie-talkies.
Christmas time down there, buddy.
That city, brother. How are we gonna work it?
We get into one of the department stores up here. They probably have their own escalators inside.
Let's check those keys.
15 upper and lower.
Right here.
How about a little music?
What?
Might cover the noise we make.
Hit them all. Might as well have power and everything. We might need it.
I get a try for it.
Okay.
I need lighter fluid.
You got it.
Mm-hmm.
Christ. They're maniacs.
Not working. To the right. To the right.
To the roof.
We can't leave those guys down there.
Well, we're in. Now, how the hell are we gonna get back?
Who the hell cares? Let's go shopping first.
Okay. Watch it, watch it.
Hey, let's get the stuff we need. I'll get a television and a radio.
Oh, light fluid. Yeah, chocolate.
Okay.
Can't carry all that shit. Oh, I see. We're just gonna wheel right by him.
We're gonna try, brother. We ain't doing this for the exercise, so we might as well try to get what we can.
No way this is gonna happen.
The old okie doke.
Okay.
All right.
Hey! Hey, ugly!
Let's raise some hell! Hey!
Come here, Chuck! Hey, come on!
Over here, that's right.
Come on!
Stay out of sight. Let me know when it's clear enough. Come to Papa. That's it. Keep coming. Good.
Peter?
That's good. Let's do it.
It's clear.
Well, not all together, but they're spread out pretty good. I think we can move the wagon.
I'm coming.
What the hell is that?
I don't know. Buzz, maybe?
Or maybe Flyboy. Where's it coming from?
I don't know. I can't tell.
Come on, open up.
Maybe I ought to go with you.
Open up. I can get the wagon open. If it's Flyboy, let's get him on our side.
Okay.
Just come and be good. You hear?
Let him know we're here.
Woo-hoo! Woo-hoo! Come on, let's go over here.
You did all right this time, Flyboy. How about it?
Woo-hoo! Over here.
Times at Find the Save Shoppers in our weekend sales of Poppin'. Chairs, sofas, conventional love seats, all reduced. This week's feature temporary dining room set with a 40 by 60 burlap tabletop, 53-inch lighted china, and six beautiful beige chairs. Why pay more when the sales are popping right here?
We're gonna have a hell of a time getting back.
We just gotta wait longer before we move.
No, there's always a chance of some of them staying up on the balcony.
We can handle that. We can break through them.
If any of them see us or hear us, they'll just follow us on up. It's no good.
We sure in hell can outrun them. We can load up what we got and get the hell out of here.
I've been thinking, maybe we got a good thing going here. Maybe we shouldn't be in such a hurry to leave.
Oh, man.
If we can get back up there without them catching on, we can hold up for a while, at least long enough to catch a breath. Check out the radio, see what's happening.
Oh, man.
There's some kind of passageway over the tops of these stores. I don't know if it's just heating ducts or some kind of access. I saw it on a map.
Upstairs. Let's go.
These are just lighting fixtures.
It's got to be in this area. It's on the map.
Elevator shaft.
Hold the doors. Here, give me a screwdriver and something to stand on for down there.
I know where the tools are. Why don't you grab that stool over there?
It's all right. We can get it off. You found it, Fly Boy.
Well, stop shopping. Anything you need, right at your fingertips.
Phillips.
Bingo.
Steven?
Seen it. Come on. Thank you.
like we're gonna be okay.
You should see all the great stuff we got, Franny. All kinds of stuff. Well, this place is terrific. It really is. It's perfect. All kinds of things. We really got it made here, Franny.
What the hell time is it anyway?
Not quite 9.
Nothing?
As long as we're getting a pattern, that must mean they're sending the signal.
No longer seek occupancy in private residences, no matter how safe or well protected they may be. The president today has sent to Congress a package of initiatives aimed at what sources call a most sweeping set.
She all right? She looks blown.
What do you expect?
No, I mean she really looks sick.
Confirmation now on
physically.
Early reports I gave pregnant. To you that communications with Detroit have been knocked out, along with Atlanta, Boston.
How far along?
3.5-4 months.
Jesus.
And New York City.
Steve, maybe we should try to get moving.
We can deal with it.
Yeah, but maybe she needs a doctor or something.
We can deal with it. It doesn't change a thing. You want to get rid of it?
Huh?
Do you want to avoid it? It's not too late, and I know how.
In other reports, now coming into our new studio.
Decisions made. Do you want to abort it?
Do you? Somebody better sit watch all the time.
They'll never get through there.
Enough of them will. And it ain't just them things we got to worry about. That chopper up there could give us away if somebody comes messing around.
What are they gonna do? Land another pilot to fly it out? They're not going to mess with a little bird like that. They got enough on their hands.
So I guess we forget about Canada, right? Nobody cares about my vote.
Oh, Fran, I thought you were sleeping.
Stephen, I'm afraid. You're hypnotized by this place, all of you. It's so bright and neatly wrapped, you don't see that it's a prison, too. Stephen, let's just take what we need and keep going.
Do you know how many times we would have to land for fuel on our way up north? Those things out there are everywhere. The authorities would give us just as hard a time, maybe worse. Fran. We've got everything we need right here. Let's get some sleep. Coordination of the body.
However, scientists fear that the creatures function on a subconscious instinctive level, and that such drugs...
You were the one that wanted to set up a house.
In Nevada, chemical spray from rock-busting airplanes have had more of an ill effect on the human population.
The normal question, the first question is always, are these cannibals? No, they are not cannibals. Cannibalism, in the true sense of the word, implies an interspecies activity. These creatures cannot be considered human. They prey on humans. They do not prey on each other. That's the difference. They attack, and they feed only on warm human flesh. Intelligence? Seemingly little or no reasoning power. But basic skills remain are more remembered behaviors from normal life. There are reports of these creatures using tools, But even these actions are the most primitive. The use of external articles as bludgeons and so forth. I might point out to you that even animals will adopt the basic use of tools in this manner. These creatures are nothing but pure, motorized instinct. We must not be lulled by the concept that these are our family members or our friends. They are not. They will not respond to such emotions. They must be destroyed on sight.
That was Dr. Millard Rausch from the OEP. And later on, hopefully today, we're not exactly sure yet. I'm waiting for word on this from some people. We expect to get him here for a live show, an actual live interview, so we can discuss things with him.
Those semis are big enough to block the entrances.
You sure we can start them?
You haven't spent enough time on the street.
This report says they're working on an analysis of this whole phenomenon from the point of view of a viral disease. They're doing various laboratory tests to see if they can deal with it in that way and perhaps come up with some kind of a workable vaccine. The problem, according to this report, the problem they've run into in Atlanta is that there are no live specimens available. It seems in that area there aren't any. We've had a film report shot in Atlanta, but it has not arrived yet. Contact has been kind of...
I would have made you all coffee and breakfast, but I don't have my pots and pans.
Also, wait a minute. There's another report here.
May I say something?
Sure.
So in areas of the North Midwest...
Sorry you found out I'm pregnant, because I don't want to be treated any differently than you treat each other.
Oh, hey, Frank, come on.
And I'm not going to be den mother for you guys. And I want to know what's going on, and I want to have something to say about the plans. There's four of us, okay?
Jesus, Frank. Fair enough.
Okay, now what's going on?
We're going out, and you're not coming with us. And you won't come with us until you learn how to handle yourself.
Something else. I don't know about you two, but I want to learn how to fly that helicopter.
Now,
if anything happens to you, we have to be able to fly out of here.
She's right, man. Come on, let's go.
And I don't want you to leave me without a gun again.
And it's become difficult at times to stay on the air, but we're making every attempt to do that. I would like to
I just might be able to figure out how to use it.
Lying on us as your only sort of communication lifeline.
I'm sorry, Stephen.
It's all right. It's all right.
Stephen?
Yeah?
We will continue to broadcast all kinds of various information that we believe
yeah, we'll be all right.
To at least keep some of the chaos under control.
Going for dollars at six.
In spite of everything, as you can hear, there are still some people with a sense of humor.
How about it?
Getting it.
I'm not too sure of this thing. I'll just ride pickup.
I grew up in one of these things. Come on, let's go.
All right.
My size when you're sitting in a truck.
What I want to know is how we both got the same force together, you being so large and all.
Well, they told me it was a midget force.
They needed somebody to look up to.
Hey, where's Flyboy? Where's his 20?
Hey, probably up in the roof with Fly Girl.
Whoa.
Come on.
Roger?
We got him, didn't we? Yeah. We got this, man. We got this by the ass.
Roger! Come on, man. Get your head together. We got a lot of work to do.
Let's go, baby. Number two.
You all right?
Perfect, baby. Perfect.
sons of bitches.
Oh, God. Oh, Jesus.
What?
My bag. I left my goddamn bag in the other truck.
All right, Trooper. You better screw your head on.
Yeah, come on. Let's go.
I mean it, man. Now, you're not just playing with your life. You're playing with mine. Now, are you straight?
Yeah. Man, there's a lot to get done before you can afford to lose me.
It all depends on how many of them are still inside. That's one hell of a run we gotta make.
If we had more flares, maybe some of those propane jobs.
Guns are first. It's guns and ammunition. You sure you're gonna make it?
Just hurry up with that.
Try to shoot through those gates. Openings are too small. Bullet will wind up chasing us around in here. Don't worry, they can't get through. Ain't it a crime?
What?
The only person who could ever miss with this gun would be the sucker with the bread to buy it. Sissies, we're coming, and we're ready.
Tiger! Tiger!
Okay, let's go.
Hardware. Look here, man, I'm...
I know. Shut up, will you?
All right. The toughest part would be getting by these right here.
It's too far.
There's no backing out now. We've got to lock those main doors.
Never make all four entrances. It's too risky.
We'll make it. You just be ready to open up for us.
Wait a minute. The car.
What?
One of the cars. Why don't you use one of the cars over there?
You okay to start it? Okay, let's go.
I don't think they'll get through.
Can't they smash the glass?
Safety stuff. Pretty indestructible. They got no leverage under the truck. I'm hoping they'll just go away after they find they can't get in. I'll get the alarms. Get in the car.
okay.
We got it made. It's gonna work.
You're already in.
I don't know. Not too many.
We'll get them easy. We'll get it all locked off, then we're going on a hunt. This way we can still get to the plumbing.
Why don't we just board up the stairway?
Sooner or later, there might be a patrol through here. Looters, maybe. I don't want anybody to even know that stairway exists.
Leg is awful. The infection's spreading quickly. Can't we do something? Can't we take him to a med unit?
I've seen half a dozen guys get bitten by those things. None of them lasted more than 3 days.
Peter, where are you?
Right here, Trooper.
We did it, didn't we? We whipped him, didn't we?
That's right, Rog.
Didn't we? Didn't we whip him?
We sure did, buddy. We whipped him. We whipped him good.
We whipped him and we got it all!
Leave me alone. It's all right. It's my problem. Just get out of here. I don't want you here. Look, I just don't want you to see me like this, okay? Stephen, get out, please.
place is gonna be rotten. We gotta clean it up, brother. Never know.
Money, money, money.
After us. They know we're still in here.
They're after the place. They don't know why. They just remember. Remember that they want to be in here.
What the hell are they?
They're us, that's all. There's no more room in hell.
What?
It's something my granddaddy used to tell us. You know Makumbo? Voodoo. Granddad was a priest in Trinidad. He used to tell us, when there's no more room in hell, the dead will walk the earth.
Take care of me, won't you, Peter? You take care of me when I go.
Just try to get some sleep, man. Save your strength.
I don't want to be walking around like that. Peter. Peter!
Yeah, I'm here, man.
Do it to be sure. I am coming back. I'm gonna try not to. I'm gonna try not to come back. I'm gonna try.
They use maybe 5% of the food available in the human body.
The kind of thing
with
that,
small amount, the body is usually intact enough to be mobile when it revives.
What are you saying? I mean, you know, you scientists.
Dummies!
You're suggesting
dummies!
Listen!
Dummies!
Excuse me. Listen, quiet, quiet.
Shh. One wonders whether it's worth saving. It's worth saving. For all I know, the brains are already dead, and it's the idiots that are still alive. And I figured out how to stay alive, too. And I'm trying to help you, dummies.
In your calm, helping way, you do irritate
in
people
my
by
calm,
the illogical
way.
Illogical
hell. Illogical hell. I'm showing you a way that we can up the food supply 20 times.
Food supply for who?
For a whole specimen that is walking around there in increasing numbers.
We should feed them?
What else are you going to do with them? Give me an alternative.
I thought you scientists could come up with an actual way to solve the problem rather than feeding the opposition. Doesn't make any sense.
Well, I can think of one other alternative. Yes. Since they seem to congregate in heavily populated areas, and since we haven't touched upon our nuclear resources, why don't we drop bombs in all the big cities?
You're probably serious.
I'm deadly serious. What are the choices? They won't run out of food, young lady. That's the problem, you see. And they won't run out of food while we're still alive.
These kind of things out. You know, the things that you're talking about here sound like just a bunch of people talking,
this
bunch of scientists without
rhetoric.
Actually figuring it out.
This is not political rhetoric. We're not fighting. This is not the Republicans versus the Democrats. They've got us in the hole economically, or we're in another war. It's more crucial than that. We are down to the line, folks. We are down to the line. There are no divisions among living
societies. At least let him finish.
Gotta be made
let us
know. Whatever.
It's really all over, isn't it?
Quiet.
Unemotional.
Quiet.
We've got to remain rational, logical. Logical.
Scientists always think in those kind of terms. It doesn't work that way. That's not how people really are.
We've got to remain logical. We've got to. There's no choice. It has to be that. It's that or the end.
We can't, Stephen, not now. It wouldn't be real. The roll, we'll drop it off at the drugstore.
Thank you. Attention all shoppers. If you have a sweet tooth, we have a special treat for you. If your purchases in the next half hour amount to $5 or more, we'll give you a bag of hard candies free to take home to the kiddies or enjoy yourself. So hurry and do your shopping.
It hasn't been a broadcast for 3 days. Why don't you give it up?
They might come back on.
To ourselves.
Trucks blocking all the entrances. Look at that.
Yeah, trucks. The sweat.
Now, what do you think? Do we hit them now or tonight?
Tonight. Is that a call?
Hey, you and I, man. I guess you're just ain't heard of human rights.
Company up there.
Yeah.
Use the company down here. Get these chicks.
I know we're here. Maybe we should.
No chance.
Oh, come on, you
both shakes your mouth.
You want to try?
Oh, it's a radio.
All right, Tannen.
Tannen.
Okay, listen. How many you got up there anyway? Look, there's three of us.
Why don't? Shh, quiet.
I think we should.
Jesus Christ! Shut up and listen.
We don't like people that don't share. You just fucked up real bad.
Come on, let's go.
Let's go. All right.
All right.
Hey, give
that
the
canoe.
Give that the canoe. Come on. Let's go. Come on.
Let's go.
Just three, huh?
Holy shit.
They'll get in. They'll move the trucks.
There's hundreds of those creatures down there.
Come on, man. That's a professional army. Looks like they've been surviving on the road all through this thing. Well, let's not make it easy for them. Come on.
What's happening?
There are 15 or 20 of them. We're going to shut the gates.
Stephen.
We're just going to shut the gates. They'll never know we're here.
Downstairs first.
Okay. Got your talk box?
Yeah.
Keep it handy.
Fucking thing slides open.
Hey, forget that mouse hole. The whole damn side swings open. Shoot the lock.
Let's go blow the goddamn lock.
Hey, mouse has got the machine gun. Let him move.
Watch out there. Get him there.
In, Flyboy.
They opened the loading docks.
Listen.
With those bay doors open, there's going to be 1,000 zombies in here. That'll take the heat off us.
These guys are going to have their hands full.
Let them fight it out.
Get up on the balcony and stay out of sight. I'll meet you
at the information booth.
Look for us now. Let's go.
Yeah.
boy?
Fly boy. Fly boy, where the hell are you?
Someone's upstairs shooting at us.
God damn it, Flyboy. What the hell are you doing?
Just stay out of sight.
They're after the place. They don't care about us. Now we've got a war.
Say goodbye, creep.
Where'd he go?
Down there. Come on. Peter. Peter! Peter!
Climb up top. I'll get you out of the grid in the shaft. I'm coming.
instead.
I heard his gun. Maybe he's all right. We'll just wait. We'll just wait a while and see.
Let's go. He hasn't answered the radio for hours. For God's sake!
Go on, get out of here.
Peter.
I said get out of here.
Jesus Christ, Peter.
I don't want to go. I really don't.
Thank you.
much fuel do we have?
Not much.
All right.